One of the best things about working at Naked News is that I can totally be myself, unfiltered and uncensored. Anybody that knows me knows I'm a bit wild, so that's a big deal. I love coming into work every day.